Emi Yuasa, named Beagle Emmy for the competition, took home gold and honor of being the first breaker to ever earn, and she did so with a very entertaining routine in the final against Lithuania. Any routine was ruled best by the panel scores of based of a variety of factors including creativity, personality, technician, variety performatively and musically. It always exciting when an athlete earns the first gold medal at event has given out and with a breaking it may very well. Breaking is not going to be part of 2028 Los Angeles game, so this is the year. Event in Paris could be the last time we all collectively enjoy breaking on the biggest stage. With Amy taking home gold.